Dyma Pro Slurry Scrub is packaged in 5 gallon units. Dyma Pro Slurry Scrub breaks down hydrated concrete slurry that is attached to concrete cutting and also grinding equipment. It utilizes proprietary chemistry to allow deep penetration into the pores of residual hardened concrete slurry. It's applied with a low pressure pump foam gun for ease of application. It does not contain any harmful acids. It can also be used on most metals, painted, and plastic surfaces without the concern of any etching or damage. But always test on the surface that to be cleaned to determine suitability. The recommended uses are to remove any hydrated, which is hardened, concrete slurry, to remove Portland cement residue, to remove lime, mortar, and also plaster. It can be used at the end of the day and at the end of the project for easy cleanup. It does replace a stronger acid cleaner, and it can be used to clean and also maintain equipment, tools, and also vehicles. First, you dilute the slurry scrub with water. For heavy removal, 1:1, medium, 1:2, light, 1:3. Using a pressure wash will remove any loose debris that might be hanging on the piece of equipment. Apply the mixture with a low pressure pump foam gun. Allow 15 to 30 minutes to soak. Scrape any blistered heavy debris from the surface. Then again, with the pressure washer, remove the rest of the debris. You may reapply the Dyma Pro Slurry Scrub as many times as needed until the debris has completely been removed. Here's the cleaning process for the Dyma Pro Systems Rogue 60. Notice the hydrated slurry on top and also under the machine. Anytime you're cleaning the Rogue, you want to make sure that the motor is completely covered with a plastic bag. Pressure wash first, come back, apply the mixture with a pump up foam gun, allow to set for 15 to 30 minutes. And then pressure wash, removing all debris. When cleaning equipment, you want to dilute the slurry scrub. If you have heavy debris, one part water, one part slurry scrub. For medium, two parts water, one part slurry scrub. And for light debris, three parts water, one part slurry scrub. All materials have limitations. First, test the material in an inconspicuous spot on the piece of equipment you are cleaning to make sure there are no adverse effects. For heavy debris, multiple applications might be required. When you're cleaning a piece of equipment, do not do it over the top of a finished floor. Surface etching may occur. And also, not all foam guns will generate the optimum amount of foam or dilute the mixture too much. Utilize the Dyma Pro foam gun. The accessories you will need are a Dyma Pro low pressure pump foam gun and also a 3000 to 4000 PSI pressure washer. All Dyma Pro equipment and chemicals have a QR code on the label or the side of the equipment. By scanning this, you will be brought to the website where you can obtain the product information, videos, brochures, technical data sheets, and also manuals. Thank you for your time today. If you have any other questions, please contact your Diamond Pro Systems representative.